The AI has been infiltrated and taken over by new age anti-communists. That's the reality in May Day 2012, although they will tell you something confusing to baffle you deliberately. George Soros, the Ford Foundation, the Rockefeller Foundation, they don't want you to like China, they want you to hate China, while they hypocritically do business with the Chinese.
Thank you.